Go ahead in and unfortunately, this friggin' game takes so long to load. It is unreal. Alright, here we are. If I can just remember what I have to do next. Now, when I first learned about Borderlands 3, I honestly did not like it. I thought that it was too cartoony for me, and so I never really picked up on it, but. But then I got to playing it, because a friend of mine had asked me to download it. So I believe I bought this one. I'm not sure if I got this for free or not, but I downloaded it and we began playing, and I actually started liking it. So I have to go to where the little blue triangle is to find out what I gotta do next. And it's all the way up here. This is a stupid thing. Use. Oh, I gotta help fix the vending machine. Stupid thing. Nothing. Oh, it was a friggin' porta potty. Alright, never mind. Release garage. What's that? Really? I'm only used to getting money in these things, not not weapons. So let me check and see what I got for a shotgun. That is 15. That's 19. 17. 7.5. Now my shield's a little bit up and stronger than it was. Not by much. This thing is after me too. Wow. It wasn't much to kill him. I thought he'd at least give me a challenge, but he didn't. Alright, so it's a level 7. Thank you. Uh-oh.
The grave is your reward. Do not weep for me. Thank you.
missing more shots than I'm actually hitting with. They got me.
Receive me. Gonna sit down and think about my life choices.
You should, lady. You should. I don't even know where the hell you are, bro. Call this dirty bastard. What's this dude doing in this friggin' underwear?
Hey, thanks. If you hadn't come along, I might be dead.
Don't believe in clothes, bro.
What are you doing here?
I came to see Pandora's legendary half-naked bandits. Also, I just joined up with Lilith in the Crimson Raiders.
You're with the Firehawk? Oh man, I used to run with Lilith back in the day. But, you know, now I'm a bandit war chief. Go sense. mean, at least, like, used to be in the plan to find that stupid alien junk.
I warned them not to mess with that crap. But what do? They tie me up, and they take it to the Calypso Twins. Not cool, bro. Well, we should probably get out of here before the COV come back. So, where are Lilith and the Raiders hanging these days?
The former COV propaganda center. I beat down every last one of them.
Now we're talking! Come on, let's get out of here. I'll lead the way, even though it's totally unarmed. Can't let him know you're afraid of alien defenses, bro.
Anything else? No. So let's go. What was all this crap? Oh, just ammunition. Oh, wait. Come on, dipstick. You going, bro? Thank you. Get up there. I know why that's not working. It's right there, man. Shot it. Okay, cool. Oh, there's a dead dude there? Wow. 63 accuracy. I have to sell some of these weapons off. I just don't know where the heck that box is at anymore. I like how they reload these weapons. Freaking thing didn't keep me up. Wow. Fell right through it. Okay, it's 19, it's 8. It's a shield. Okay. Yes. Okay, great. Alright, so that's the shit I can freaking sell.
Handy things, Max.
Opportunity strikes again.
Wow. Hey, what's going on, guys?
Can you hear me?
I am here, bro. What's up?
Okay, let me. I could hear you, but like, kind of, you're breaking out a little bit.
Oh, okay. I don't know if that's a microphone issue. Is that a little better?
Go ahead and speak.
Is that better? Okay. Oh, okay. Good to know. All right, so what are you guys doing?
We're going to go into DMZ right now.
Okay. Let me get out of what I'm in now and then join you. I have to close a stream.
Okay. So you want us to wait a while?
Yes, please.
Okay.
Okay, so I guess that's it for this one today.